Two girls,
Сега ще приветствам отново други две
момичета,
които са пристигнали от Италия. Говорим за Кьяра и за Мартина. Това са две красиви сестрички, две близначки. Това е ръководителя на тяхната делегация, който ще помогне с превода. Здравейте, момичета, как се чувствате? Всичко наред ли? Може да дадете микрофона на шефа на делегацията, той по него, доколкото разбрах, вие не се чувствате много уверени с английския.
So how are you feeling so far? How did the rehearsals go?
Is everything fantastic? We are very happy.
How if you're happy, I'm happy.
So everything with the rehearsals went okay, right?
Yes.
By the way, you seem to be very popular because I know from Mariana that there are already questions from Twitter, three of them. So she's going to ask them now. Can we get a microphone passed to her?
Thank you. Нея, защото има Thank вече въпроси от
Twitter. So, yes, there are already questions for you.
Да, има вече такива въпроси за вас.
Единият идва от... What was your opinion about the Junior Eurovision before you were in Sofia?
And how has it changed now after the rehearsals, red carpet and so on? Преди София? Какво се промени сега след репетициите, които проведахте на Килима за concorso.
Non ci aspettavamo tutto questo questa accoglienza e siamo molto emozionate, non vediamo l'ora di sedere sul palco e rappresentare la nostra Italia.
They said that they didn't expect that such a warm welcome and they were super happy with that and they just hope to go on stage and represent Italy the best way possible.
Thank you. We have another question coming through Twitter from Dima Hataruska. It says, is it difficult to perform on stage together?
No, it's fantastic to live the same feeling with my twin sister. We love it and it's fantastic. We are very happy to be together.
Another question, if I'm allowed. It comes.
They just keep on coming.
As well, through Twitter, Dima De Forest says, you're my favorite this year. Are you going to take your country second winning?
Смятате ли че ще успеете да
осигурите? So, thank you, Mariana. I'll take it from here, I guess. So, they already asked you about being sisters. So, does this really help you? Are you, because you're twins, are you really in sync all the time when you sing? And is this helpful to you?
Facciamo sempre tutto insieme.
Yes, they do a lot of things together. Everything they do together, so of course it's
But you do realize that because you're sisters, you have to share the spotlight in the future, right?
No problem.
Probably it's better that you're together. By the way, if any of the journalists in the audience wants to ask questions, just raise your hand and I'll be here to pass you a mic to you or something? Are there any questions from the public? Or should I just keep interrogating these beautiful women? Young women, okay, go ahead.
So we're speaking about the fact that you're going on stage together, but do you have any differences in the sort of music that you like?
Имате ли някакви различия по отношение на музикалния си вкус, това, което харесвате?
Yes, I love blues, I love Italian music. Marco Mengoni, etc.
Thank you from Eurovision Beijing.
Thank you.
Are there any more questions or should I keep on asking? Okay. There's a question in the back. Can we pass a microphone to this young gentleman there?
Hey, I'm Adrian from ESPlus.com. Welcome to Sofia. And I'm from Spain and I want to ask you if you have to pick an artist from our country to go to your country and perform, who would that be?
Ако от нашата страна каните някой у вас да се представи и да участва, кого бихте посочили?
Conosciamo molti artisti argentini, ma spagnoli non ancora.
Познаваме много певци от Аржентина, но испански не.
Argentinian artists, but yeah. not many Spanish artists so far.
Okay, it's okay. Thank you.
Okay, so we have another question from Twitter. I see over there.
Yes, indeed. So from Dark Beats 2, does representing the country that won last year put any pressure on you?
Sì, è difficile mantenere la bandiera alta dell'Italia, però noi ci proveremo.
Yes, of course it's difficult when you have a flag on your shoulder, basically, but it's they will try and they're confident they'll do their best.
Oh, that's great. So do you actually know Vincenzo, who brought you the win last year? Actually, that was your first attempt at the Junior Eurovision. You actually won it at your first try. That's really impressive, guys.
Yes, abbiamo fatto il programma Ti lascio una canzone insieme.
Yes, they know of course him very well, and they were in the same program that we have in Rai Uno in Italy. So they all come from the same show.
I see. Yeah, I actually heard about the show that you have to win twice or something to be here. What happened there? You actually went to win a very popular Italian song contest, right? So what happened there?
I'll answer to that.
Okay, go ahead.
Yes, it's not that they had to win twice. There were some uncertainty in the voting process, so in the televoting there was some technical difficulty, so they had to run the last stage. But it's a very popular show that is broadcasted on Rai Uno in prime time on a Saturday, so it's a massive audience, and so they had a lot of televoting for them, so all Italy is with them now.
So there was no doubt that you're going to represent Italy. That's great.
Absolutely.
Feeling the love of the country. I heard that your grandfather actually discovered your talent at a very young age. So what's the story with that? What happened?
Il nostro nonno è stato il primo a scoprire il nostro talento e ci ha sempre incoraggiato a cantare e infatti l'abbiamo ascoltato e speriamo di renderlo fiero da lassù.
Yes, it's true. The granddad was the first one to listen to them and understand the potential that they had and to encourage. And he has always encouraged them to sing. And this is why in the song there is also one line dedicated to the grandfather, because it's not with them anymore, unfortunately.
Oh, unfortunately. So, but this is your favorite line from the song,
yes,
isn't it? So what is your song about? It's a very upbeat song, very different from the one Vincenzo sung last year at the contest. So what's your song about? It's about life, isn't it?
La nostra canzone è un inno alla vita. Dice, parla di quanto può essere bello vivere la nostra età e vivere esperienze insieme e divertirsi ed essere felici.
It's basically an anthem, an hymn to life, and how wonderful might be living this age that you're experiencing, all the little things that you live, and that you have to make the most of it and have fun.
What kind of artist do you aspire to be when you grow up? What kind of artists do you aspire to be when you grow up?
Christina Aguilera.
That doesn't need any translation. Christina Aguilera.
She is the best.
And didn't you like Italian songs? Oh, blues, no, you like blues, and you like, I cannot tell you apart. You're so similar. When you grow up and, you know, fingers crossed, you'll be great stars in Italy and maybe worldwide. Would you like to continue your careers together, or do you want to separate at some point in your career?
Together.
Oh, you can't even imagine being a solo artist. This is so touching, so endearing. So what did you discover about Bulgaria during your stay here? This is your favorite part, huh?
The museum and the cathedral, and we've been around the center of Sofia.
Oh, that's fair enough. We have another question for Twitter. They could just come flying in, guys. I don't know what you're doing to the audience.
Yes, exactly. And thanks very much to the audience for this. Question from Tori Graywell. Would you like to take the first place as the Sisters Tomačevi in 2006?
Of course.
Non lo so, speriamo. Speriamo.
Of course. They hope to get the same result as they did.
By the way, there are very popular Italian songs, but from the bigger Eurovision. For example, I recently learned that that song Volare. Oh, that's from Italy, from Eurovision, right? It didn't win, but it actually it became more famous than the song that actually won. So are you praying for a big success or just winning?
Non ha vinto l'Eurovision, è stata l'Eurovision, non ha vinto, però è diventato un successo mondiale. Dice, che cosa sperate, vincere l'Eurovision o avere un successo mondiale?
Vabbè, una seconda.
Of course, well, if you put it this way, the second having a worldwide success.
So tell me about the contest now. How are you preparing for the 21st, for Saturday?
Noi ci stiamo divertendo, quindi cerchiamo di mettere l'ansia da parte. E stiamo lavorando molto e proviamo ogni giorno e speriamo di arrivare al top.
Say they're having a lot of fun and so they're trying to put anxiety away from and the pressure away, but they're also rehearsing a lot, they're working a lot for this, and they hope that they will do well in the final.
I see. Well, when you're having fun, everybody else will be having fun with you. So, I saw that you have because I was there when you were rehearsing on Monday, creeping and peeping. So you have a choreography that goes with your song, right? Have you changed anything about it, or do you just
avete
una piccola coreografia nella canzone e ha saputo che avete fatto dei piccoli cambi.
Sì, ci sono stati dei piccoli cambi, ma piccoli, non molto esagerati. Comunque noi abbiamo imparato tutto.
Yes, there were some minor changes
because of course when we want to stage, you have a different perception of the stage, and so we wanted to use a little bit more.
A great Italian singer, very very famous, Gigi D'Alessio, wrote the song for them. So this is how you fell in love with it, I guess.
So do you have a secret weapon that you're going to perform on Saturday, and which is probably going to win the contest? I don't know what's going to happen.
No. Il divertimento è il legame che c'è tra di noi.
Probably say the fun that we're going to have and the bond between the sisters.
So this is the most important message that you probably have, being sisters. So you think this actually helps you, doesn't get you in the way? Because one of the most famous bands, Oasis, actually they were brothers, but they hated each other, but they still made such great music.
The premier per Oasis, che detto saprete.
Sì, però litighiamo, anche noi qualche volta cediamo.
Yes, but I also fight a lot.
That happens with girls, don't worry about it. It's all good love. So last year Italy won with a ballad, but you're singing an upbeat song. Which ones do you prefer, ballads or songs, you know, upbeat songs?
Italia представила una ballada. Vostra песен è più dinamica. Che cosa preferite? Ballati o
noi cerchiamo di provare tutto. E per ora, per adesso ci piace tutto, anche se abbiamo gusti diversi, io e mia sorella. Però cerchiamo di provare qualsiasi cosa e poi alla fine scegliere la nostra strada.
Let's say they like to say both genre. Of course, they're young and they're at this stage they're experimenting with everything and trying to get every genre. Although they have very different tastes,
very similar but also very different. I hope this gets you the win on Saturday, and I wish you good luck. You're very wonderful, very charming. Thank you so much for being here. And I want to encourage once more everybody who's watching this on the live stream to ask the questions they want to ask the contestants using the hashtag #AskJess. and we'll be parting ways for like 5 or 10 minutes, and then we'll be back. Thank you.
Благодаря ви.